Hi, my name is Vivek Sahil. I am from Ludhiana, Punjab, and I have completed my engineering from Army Institute of Technology, Pune, and I have recently joined the Engineering Research and Development Division of Tata Technologies, which is in Pune itself. For Skill-Lync, I was basically searching for courses in my third year because we had the third year project to do. So I was interested into the design field. So I was basically looking for online courses to do and to get into the field, get a track of it. And that's when I came across Skill-Lync. So the course which I did and which I was genuinely interested in was the FSE and the Baha course of Answers. And I believe the course was beautifully built. The concepts, they were very clear. The basics were explained very well. And that not only helped me in the third year and the final year project, but also helped me during the job which I had given. So I guess yes, for freshers, Skill-Lync is definitely a tool which I would recommend to anyone who is looking to go into the research and development division, or for that matter, any engineering services or any engineering field. The skills in India in general, if we speak, there are two things. On one side, the curriculum of the universities is in such a manner that it is very theoretical. It doesn't focus on the skills, the practical skills which are needed on job. And on the other side, in the industry, we have a lot of vacancies which need people to do their work. So there is a career gap in between that. We have vacancies, but we do not have enough good people to fill in those vacancies. So I believe Skill-Lync can actually prove to be a bridge between the two, because the course which I went through, I genuinely believe that if someone with full dedication they do that course, that is more than enough to land a good job. See, as a mechanical engineer, I would definitely tell them to think practically and not just focus on getting a job, but getting a quality job. Like, we should always prefer to aim high and hit it rather than aim low and then hit it. Like, there are ample number of IT jobs available, but the elite jobs lie within the mechanical domain. So if you are genuinely interested, I would suggest go through some online courses, have some skills, have something which is competent enough in the market, and then you will certainly land your dream job. I'm definitely very happy with the job, and I would like to thank Skill-Lync for giving me this ample amount of skills which I needed to hone and then get into this competitive field of mechanical design and the research and development part. So yes.